The first man's name was Kiki. He wore such little pants. His brother was the champion, but Kiki loved to dance. The second man was Choo Choo, a master of romance. He loved the damsel in distress, but not as much as dance. And then one day it happened, they went off to the world. They went on to a journey, idolized by the boys and girls. They learned so many lessons in all the foreign lands. But no matter where they wound up, they never stopped the dance. One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by side by the man with the crooked glance. They turned to face each other, it was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fateful dance. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said, we've both been dancing all this time, what a coincidence. And then they danced together, like no one's danced before. The diplomats were dancing, they cancelled all of the war.
No more.
The whole world celebrated, with no more violence. And all because these men crossed paths.